Okay, it's time to check the chickens. It's 31 degrees and it's snowing like hell. Therefore, look at this. My God, the snow's piling up. It's a drift. I expect the chickens to be dead because no chicken could possibly withstand snow. Let's see what we got in here. Oh my God. Oh my God. The water's not frozen and the chickens are all chickening around. Can't see them real well. But they survived.